absolutely beautiful. And Cody, you're looking pretty fresh too, bud. I want to say thank you guys for being here. The both of you are the most hardworking and kind-hearted people that any friend could ask for. The things that the two of you have accomplished on your own and together as a couple is something I truly look up to. I'm honored to call both of you my best friends, and I'm excited to see you on this new journey team.
We don't get to control our future, but what we can control are the people we choose to be a part of our future. It's the closest thing we can come to having a say in our destiny. While a lot of things change throughout our lives, if we choose right, those people are constant. Brittany and Cody, I have been watching you choose each other for the past 8 years, and today, as you reconfirmed in front of all of us, that you will continue to choose each other for the rest of your lives.
So today, as you are married, keep this feeling close at hand. My love will now go with you as you wear your wedding band. And though I miss my little girl, our love will never end. I'm so very proud of who you are, my daughter and my friend. I love you both.
Cody's growing up. You know, Cody always had to keep up with his two older brothers. So he always had a little bit of a challenge. And, you know, he always wanted to excel, you know, and keep up with them. So, you know, we can think of a few stories and some we can share and some we can't. But always good times and lots of memories to be shared.
Brit, you're a beautiful bride today. Unbelievable. It's an honor to be your father, to watch you grow up, to be the woman that you have become.